My advice to anyone looking to study abroad would be, firstly, look into the culture, understand it and be open-minded when you do. And secondly, specifically if you want to go to Tokyo or Japan, anywhere in Japan, you have to remember that the work ethic is of a much higher standard, and you are expected to put out a lot more than I'm sure you would be in a lot of other places.
My number one advice to you, whether you choose to go to Australia or anywhere else for your semester or abroad, is do a little research before you go on the city that you'll be in, or whether you want to stay in dorms or if you want to stay in your own accommodation. Find out what that includes, doesn't include, so you can be prepared, and it will make your experience much more easier.
My first advice is to go and study abroad, and the second advice is never give up. There might be some challenging moments on the way, but it will always sort itself out, and you just take the opportunity and go.
One piece of advice to AAU students is to research the country you want to go to a little bit, see where you want to travel, and learn a little bit of the language before you arrive.
If I had a second chance to go abroad, I'd definitely choose a private room that I had all for myself. I had a shared room in Amsterdam, and sometimes it's really hard to fall asleep with a noisy roommate, so consider that.